In the episode Wally Bear, Thomas says to Percy,
"You're like ugly indeed. I'm a green caterpillar with red stripes."
This remark Thomas made was based off Wilbur Andre, the creator of the books, saying to Reginald Darby, the illustrator at the time, that Percy looked like a green caterpillar with red stripes. This is C. Reginald Darby's illustrations of Percy. This is what the Reverend Andre expected him to look like, something along the lines of this locomotive here, a pug.